Welcome back, guys, to an episode on Breaking Minecraft. And today, starting off here, I get a beautiful mesa biome because I'm collecting a bunch of terracotta because I will need it to the build that I'm already starting, and I'll show you that in a second because I want to make the iron farm today. I want to try and get that thing done. And pumping out tons and tons of iron because I really need it right now. I used all of it making some rails so I can move my villagers. So I have nearly zero iron. That said, I'm getting terracotta because it's going to be one of the main blocks of my build. And concrete's going to be the other one. But concrete is trickier. Like, I made an entire shulker of white concrete, and I have 3 stacks left doing one thing. Yeah, it kind of went super quick. I was not expecting it to go that fast. And I just grab on these extra ones and full stacks. There we go. It's gonna pick up my beacon. It's not even doing anything. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not like the haste one is not even helping me, but you know, I thought might as well just give me a half a second. I don't know. Still, let's just head on back and I'll show you what I just used all my white concrete on. Okay, so this is it. Nearly an entire shulker box of white concrete. And I already converted the cyan terracotta because I'm gonna use it here. And this is going to be our iron farm. As you can see, this is all that's left. This is all that's left from making this. Believe me or not, this takes a lot of white concrete. And now with this, I'm actually gonna be able to make the cells for the villagers. Let me just temporarily put myself up here. There we go. You can stay there. Because now I need to work on these areas here. I still want to decide, because I'm only going to have villagers on 3 of these sides. And the other side is going to be the front of the building. And I was thinking this side right here, like my house is right there, but I don't want this facing my house. I want this facing forward, or I don't even know what the hell I have up there, but sure, it's gonna be facing this way. And for that, I also want to have like a viewing platform, you know, like I want to replace some of this, at least this part, like these things, with glass, so I can actually have a viewing platform here to see all the golems die. Plus, I still need to see, because I think the way I have this set up, if I stay here, this Y level, I am activating all the spots, the spawn spots from the mob farm, which is really good. That's what I want, because I'll be then loading the villages as well. But I have to check. I'm not sure about the first layer. Pretty sure some of the layers are still active because I keep hearing mobs dying here. But I need to figure those out. And if I just need to drop lower, I'll just make an AFK platform looking into the guys getting killed. So basically, these are going to be my cells, like these areas here. And I have to bring my villagers all the way up here in rails and then drop them in. This is going to be easier said than done, because I have to build up here and I may have a small chance of not having enough rails to bring them up here, because this is 137, counting this here, 37 blocks tall, and there are down here at like what, 68, It's gonna be a long climb. Okay, now, so nearly every single one of these guys are in their cages. Or every one of them are. There's only like a few babies still on this other side. And Spoon was helping me with this, like getting them in and sorting like any issues that were happening. Like babies, you know, from here on out. And at least these two are still fathers, I guess. But I want to see these guys grow, and now I'm trying to catch a zombie. Because this guy is going to be a zombie villager. I'm going to use to get discounts from all these guys. And we had a zombie. And I told him to stay put. And he decided to run away. Okay, now I got some mobs down there. I just need to see if I have a zombie. This is getting intense.
I am recording.
I haven't been there yet. Oh, he's... Was that... A shot near us?
Yeah, that was a shot.
Hit him!
Wait, he's gone away. Ish. I'll give you more...
Oh, he's dashed through
me. That'll do for now, I'll give you the rest in a minute. That'll get you going.
How did he not hit me? Oh god, that was too close.
Right, where is he?
He's floating at like 120. He slowly comes down.
And I need an arrow and some rockets. I can't deal
with damage.
I'll come give you.
I can give you an arrow. I'm flying over you. I dropped an arrow.
I'll come give you some rockets. Where are you?
Oh, come on. How did I...
Hang on. Where's an arrow?
Hit him.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, there it is.
Got it.
Get some rockets.
Thank you.
I hit him. Oh, he withered me.
Yeah, he withered me last time I hit him.
The first time he withers me.
Whoa!
You can't use the bow, by the way.
Ah.
Yeah, when he's half HP, you can only use the sword.
Then I need a sword.
Ah.
Oh, you got a sword. Axe, don't you?
Or an axe.
Yeah, on no durability.
Yes. Ah, I just got...
I'll punch him.
You hit him?
Yeah.
He's just shooting everywhere.
Punch. I will punch you.
Name your video, punching a wither to death.
Punch! They don't have a wet fish that can smack it.
Oh yeah.
I need food, by the way, too.
Are you on Minecraft?
Yeah.
Alright. Getting
stressed
out.
No, I'm not. I'm just trying to record something.
I need food.
I've got steak. Oh, yeah, I'm just getting beaten up by Enderman.
Oh, I'll take.
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay.
I want to make a pit stop to get my rockets.
What? I just. Oh, I'm trying to fly. Oh, there we go. Finally, where is he?
Here. Get
hit him.
Slapped. I slap you.
Wait, something I didn't thought about. Oh, my wings.
Oh. Oh god. Okay, mine aren't too bad.
Mine are where is half.
He? Yeah, mine are.
Oh, is he up there?
Yeah.
Because I've been fighting him for a bit. Withers, no.
I got him.
I punched him 3 times.
Ooh.
Awesome.
Should we wait for him to drop down?
I could really use my sword too.
I mean, we could do. Do you think he'll drop?
Yeah, he drops when he's in this state. So
yeah.
He'll eventually drop down.
So, could I use my sword? we wait. Really use the sword.
He's getting ganged up by Enderman. Oh, he's shooting me. Okay, I ran out of milk.
We're in the end.
I've got more milk.
Are you at the actual main island or?
Yeah, main island.
Wait, what? Oh no, no! I have an Enderman hitting me.
By any other means, I'll be there in 5 minutes with a Smite 5 sword.
Wait, I need to jump to the overworld.
Yeah. Nearly dead now, I think. But yeah.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the surface to see if I can find cows to.
I'm gonna try shooting you, even though. Oh wait, hang on. I can still knock the heads back.
Yeah, you can. Oh, Spoon, I found your sword.
Oh, great.
By the way, it was in my inventory somewhere.
Oh no. Okay, I'm withered.
Do you want some milk?
No, yeah. But be quick.
I just threw it at you. It's by your foot. Drink it.
Ravine here.
One heart.
Oof.
Oh.
That was close. There's your sword. I just threw it at you.
Yeah. Thank you.
We're coming to the end. I'm going to give one of you guys a sword, all right? It's got Smite 5, if that helps.
Yep, that'll be perfect.
Does Smite 5 do more damage to the Wither than Sharp?
Yeah.
Significantly.
I need milk immediately, if that's available.
I'm trying to fight. Oh, yeah, this is what I wanted.
Are you still up there?
No, I'm killing it.
I'm on the overworld trying to find cows to get milk.
Oh, I've got loads of milk on me. You could come back.
Okay.
I'm just waiting for the Wither to get lower.
I'm gonna give whoever this person is the sword.
Shooting it won't do anything.
I know, I'm just trying to, bounce. Oh, where is it? I got it. Thank you.
Uh-oh. Okay, I reckon I can get it. Got it once. Okay.
Because of lag, I managed to not get withered then. That was incredible.
Brilliant.
And I ran out of food. That's not nice.
I've got 50 steak on me.
I'm picking up some carrots at this village.
So annoying, right?
God, the end is such a mess. We need to terraform this again. Hello. Yes. Okay, I'll just critical hit it. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh no. No, I'm gone. Yeah. Please don't destroy my stuff.
Okay, I'm jumping back in, but I'll need milk.
I just drank some milk. I've got it on me.
Please don't destroy my stuff, please.
I'm in a portal. I probably shouldn't
have done this. I literally just made that stuff.
Oh, it's fine. I've got loads of stuff in the end raid. Anything you lose, I'll replace.
Thank you.
Don't you worry. I can see your stuff. I just don't know where the Wither's gone.
Yeah, I can't see the Wither as well.
Oh, he's up high.
Keep him there.
I can see him now.
He sees me.
Yeah, he's shooting at me. I need milk. Where are you?
I'm sorry. I just got attacked, gang attacked by Enderman, and just popped my Totem of Undying. It wasn't the Wither that did that. It was the Enderman. Where are you?
I'm near where you come into the end.
Alright.
Yeah.
I just dropped a milk.
Nice.
I'm just trying to stay away from the land because the Enderman. Wait, where's the?
I hit him. Trying to shoot.
Oh, you are pulling my leg. No, piglins in the Nether.
I died to fall damage.
Oh no.
Ouch.
How? Oh, he's just on top of my stuff. Now I'm gonna have to try and make a hero play now.
Where is he?
Oh, I will, with my no armor.
Yeah, I have
and slowly disintegrating. Slowly disintegrating left side.
Oh, he's literally on top of the items.
I'm trying to entice him to come over here. Come over here.
I will come and make a heroic play. You ready? Oh, for God's sake, it's Tui's face again.
There's a respawn. Yeah. There's a respawn here.
Yeah, I'll set that.
Why is he shooting me?
See, look, this is why you use a Wither Killer.
Yeah. I did use a Wither Killer and he escaped!
Yeah, I know, I'm just saying to my viewers, okay? If you don't use a Wither Killer, this is what happens. It's unnecessary.
I'm getting, he's shooting the Enderman. He's trying to shoot me, but I'm getting the Enderman in the middle, so they get hit by the skulls.
Oh, I got him!
He's so low.
Oh, he just flew away from me!
Yeah, he's trying to hit me.
He's too high. Did I get him? I got him!
Yeah, you killed him.
He's an Enderman! Ah!
You killed him.
The void or?
No, on the island. Oh, I got spoons. No way.
Oh my god, I'm almost dead. This Enderman, there's three on me! I'm sorry.
Yeah, there's one on me as well.
He dropped his star.
How did I get the achievement Kill the Wither? I wasn't even there.
I just got it as well.
What?
And you can now see this in all its glory. There's only, like, the workstation is missing. All the babies should have grown up. Yeah, there you go. Is there any green coats? No, okay, I lucked out. genuinely lucked out there. But that's all good. But there's still no golem spawning because there's no workstations. I got a few of them here. These are enough to actually get this thing started. And you'll notice that these are not centered. And my first idea was, I'm not gonna move any of these farms. Like, I'm just not. But then I realized something. I wanted to connect both of these farms so that the mobs from there fall here. Well, they can. I accidentally made it the way I wanted. Because I can just remove that and it will just fall here. They'll get pushed, they will die on that lava. And then I can move these chests down to the other storage system, the other collection system. And that brings me to this here. Yeah. So I want to drop this in there. And why is this lagging so much? Oh, you know what? Might as well just do it like this. And boom. Now I actually have access to the storage, which is down there, which should only have string so far. And I need to put this to go up till I reach this slab, which had a torch in it. What are the odds? And I can reach these guys now, which is amazing. I do, I'll do have to like go around, because this is where I'm gonna get the discounts. And they are holding my mine cards. I don't like that. No. But I guess this way they don't despawn. They have name tags, so should despawn anyway. What I want is to look at this sweet loot. I mean, look at this. The amount of good stuff there is. I'm full. That's why I brought this shulker though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks of gunpowder. That's really nice to see. Really nice to see. And what else? Bones. Fish. The rest I really don't care. I mean, I guess another stack of fish. I guess that. These into here. And I can now get rid of this. Which hopefully I can pick up some of the hoppers. I'm super low on iron. I will want to hold up. Yeah, there we go. I don't have an axe, so it will have to be like this for now. All the items on. just want the hoppers from here. I have to remove. Hold up. I have to pick this up. I have to remove this. And then I actually have. I'll leave those two chests there for now. And if I were to. Can I punch these out? Or do I need my axe? I think I need my axe. Where's. Oh, it's down. Oh, it's here. Yeah. I should. Yeah, there you go. Clean this up. This up. This. Grab my axe. Quickly add up here. And I'll chop it down. And. They should follow, like, not follow, they should fall. Yeah, there. I don't care about those resources. I want to see them falling in. I want to see what happens to them in the lava. Okay. Oh, spiders? Are spiders gonna be an issue? No. Kinda. But I mean, like, she can't move. She will die to the. Yeah, she will die to the. To the magma. Oh! Oh, okay. Guess that guy doesn't like me. Well, this is not working. Okay. This is not working with this one. I only need to increase the storage, which I now have a few extra hoppers to do. Should be nice. Then I'll connect these two together. I'll actually have to make like a better drop chute, I'm guessing. Not sure. They can land where those items are despawning at the moment. And I'll actually just go around and place the stone cutters. And I'll be right back. So. I cured that other guy. I even made an easier way to getting there. And they dropped one. All their trades. One. Like, why just one? Like, this guy, 32 to 31. Do I need to cure that other dude 30 more times? Do I really have to do that? I don't wanna. I really don't. But I guess it's have to be done. Yeah. But I think for today it's gonna be it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That's a really interesting fight with the Wither, you know. Unexpected fight with the Wither. And yeah, that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't. And see you in the next one. Bye.